officers, firefighters, and EMTs, all trained to serve our community.
More Explorers is joining the Fire Academy recruits for their morning training. They're at the Southwest Florida Public Service Academy this morning. Rachel, how you doing?
Good morning, Jen and Greg. I'm a recruit for the day with the Fire Academy right here in Fort Myers. Colin, do you want to tell them what we're doing?
Oh, yeah. This is our part of our daily routine, how we start the day here at the Academy. This is circuit, one of our workouts. And this particular evolution we're doing is we're carrying our high-rise pack up to the top fifth floor here. And we're just, we have a lot of equipment, you know, that we have to carry up to the top. And we're just getting our bodies conditioned for that.
You know, this is really nice that you're doing all the talking and I'm just kind of breathing heavy.
Yeah, I'm breathing pretty heavy too.
So the way that this works is like, right now they just did this, what, 5 times?
Yep.
So this one's wrapped up and now they move on to the next one.
We're gonna cheat a little bit. We're gonna rotate over here and we're gonna break off and flip some tires.
Okay, I'm still in a tire.
Go ahead, ready?
Okay.
Let's go.
So this is like no joke, like not a lot of breaks in
between. We're working our low backs, core. Drop down, do some push-ups in between. All right, one more, and we're gonna break off again, and we're gonna get on these dummies over here.
Okay.
And all this is ringing off of the time on the company that's on the stairs.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
So we're actually cheating a little bit, but.
So usually we'd have to wait for them to finish the entire.
Yep. The stairs is what dictates our rotation time.
Okay, so tell me, this is what, how many weeks?
It's about 16 weeks, and we're out here roughly Monday through Thursday for PT every week, every day.
Holy moly, so it's PT, and then there's like a classroom section as well.
Yep, they do classroom section, book work, and then they do a lot of hands-on. So we teach what's in the book, and then they actually get their hands-on with, you know, what we're teaching in the book.
So by the end of all of this, they're ready to go and serve our community and go out with our different fire departments and EMT crews?
Yep. So as long as they have their EMT and their fire, they're good to go and they can start applying for jobs in the county or around the area.
Very cool. And this puts a lot of respect on the name, I have to say. This is no joke.
Huh. Good workout.
Absolutely, a good workout. Fire recruit for today.
You did good.
We did it, Jen and Greg.
Not easy.
No, not easy. Rachel's in great shape, too, so that tells you how difficult that is physically. That's fantastic. If you want more information about becoming an officer, a firefighter, or EMT, check out the Southwest Florida Public Service Academy's website, or you can just give them a call.
See, if I were doing that, these guys would actually be getting real hands-on training when it comes to saving a life.
You would have fallen down those stairs.
they would have learned on me. Hey, if you got an idea, let us know about it, because we're all about taking groovy things and putting them on this show. You know what I mean?
Absolutely.
Yes, you do.